who's going to get my vote for most improved in the NBA, Kevin Durant.
I think we could have had this interview with any one of those guys over there, Kevin, but you got drafted out of the hat. Looking back at this year, what a year of memories, and your biggest win of the season to finish it off.
Yeah. You know, after a tough loss in Portland, you know, we had a good talk in the locker room after the game and said that, you know, we got to fight for something at the last game. And, you know, guys came out and played hard on both ends of the floor. You know, it was a good team win for us.
As we go to the postseason, to have this win, the new guys in the fold, the nucleus, what is your summer going to be like, and what are you thinking about basketball for next year?
You know, I'm just going to go in and work hard, like I've always been doing, and, you know, get with my teammates a lot this summer to work out and, you know, build that bond and, you know, just have fun, man. It's been a long year for us, some ups and downs, but I'm looking forward to coming back next year and making something good.
One last thing. Is your last chance to say anything to those folks back in Oklahoma City watching tonight?
I love y'all guys, man. Thanks for all the support. We got the win for y'all. I'll see y'all.
All right, Kevin Durant and company. I think it was a team effort. What a win tonight to finish the campaign, fellas.
And that's why we love the guy. What you just saw out of Durant, that's the real deal. And that's a team full of players like that. Air Thunder, the postseason edition, coming up next.